Hey, Anthony, what you reading?
Hey, just this article that says that men go through all sorts of fear, depression, and anxiety just like women do.
Oh, man, that can't be true. We're always told to pack our emotions in.
Yeah, exactly.
Because we're men.
Wrong. Men of Hope Christian Church and beyond, this is Dr. Rickardo inviting you to our next men's fellowship meeting, May 14th at 10 o'clock a.m. right here at Hope Christian Church. It's going to be in person, on site, as well as online, and you got to be here. We're going to cover a very important topic, and a topic that many people think is taboo, men and their mental health. You're going to be hearing from me, as well as Dr. Marie Fonrose. It's going to be a great time of ministry. Plan to be here. Put this on your schedule, all right? Plan to come and get ministry so you can give ministry. We will talk about how to think right and to make sure that you are not caught up in anxiety and depression. Look forward to seeing you right here at Hope Christian Church.